Hi, this is Peter Franchot, Comptroller of the great state of Maryland. I want to offer my sincere congratulations to this year's graduates, both from high school and college. Life has thrown you more challenges in the last year than anyone ever could have imagined. To protect your health and your family and community's well-being, you were suddenly forced to learn remotely. You traded your days in the classroom to learning on a computer from your home, alongside your siblings and parents, doing the same as they teleworked. I know this was not easy, and you spent long stretches of time without seeing your extended families, friends, and loved ones. Any one of these challenges could have been used as an excuse to fail, a way to give up, or to slack off in your studies. But instead, you rallied, adapted, found new ways to learn and socialize, and I hope appreciate many things that we normally take for granted. Many of you also have been busy making sure your neighbors and families are surviving these tough days. But in positive news, our families have rallied to support our local businesses. Government has adapted to find new ways to serve our constituents. Our pets have received more love and affection than ever before. And your grandparents have learned how to use technology to stay in touch with you. And most of all, I appreciate the outstanding job our educators did these past 15 months. From physics to physical education, each of these men and women adapted to virtual learning with breathtaking swiftness and ingenuity. I'm sure our graduates and their parents join me in giving a huge shout out of thanks to our wonderful teachers, school counselors, administrators, and staff for doing everything in their power to help you achieve this milestone in your educational career. I know there have been many cherished traditions that your class and the class of 2020 missed because of this pandemic. From trying out for the lead in the school play to winning a state sports championship to dancing at the senior prom together. But I offer this solace. We're all better for the resilience, ingenuity, dedication, and patience that you've shown during this time. And even though you've graduated, your journey is far from over. This past year has prepared you to tackle any problem and find new ways to solve and conquer it. That same heart and determination to succeed that you've demonstrated these past months will be the fuel for your future achievements. This message goes out to all of our graduating college students as well. Welcome to your post-academic world. And what a fantastic achievement for you, your families, and our economy. Again, congratulations to all. Thank you to our school staff and teachers. Be safe. I wish you well. Make great decisions. Onward and upward.